I always forget how much better produce is in the summer.
So I used a bunch of summer stone fruits to make a nice little salsa to go on top of a lovely grilled salmon with grilled asparagus on the side.
Me and my family were like obsessed with this.